In this video, you will learn how to refresh your previous shared images on Facebook without having to repost it as a new post. So let's say you have an image on Facebook that was shared a while ago, and it was a link, and the image that Facebook retrieved was blank, and it looks like this. So if you want to refresh this image, you can go down here and click this drop down and hit Refresh Share Attachment. Now when you click that, sometimes it will pop up and it will just show this blank image, even though you may have gone to your website and corrected it and made the link retrievable. Maybe you updated the image size and made it bigger because Facebook likes, you know, 600 pixels wide, preferably 800 pixels wide. Maybe you changed the file name and you got rid of the dimensions in the file name. Facebook doesn't like that. Or maybe you made it simpler and easier to read with dashes and hyphens. All those things can help Facebook find your image. So once you've done all that, and you know that when you paste in your link, see if we go up here and we'll paste in a new link. Well, let's see, we better refresh the page first, leave page. Okay, so we'll paste in the link. And give it a minute, and we can see that there is an image, so we know we corrected it on the website, okay? But yet down here it still didn't refresh. What you need to do is go to Facebook Object Debugger, paste in your link, and hit Fetch New Scrape Information. Once that is done, you can scroll down and see that your image is now retrieved and Facebook knows that it does have an image. Then you can go back to your post, click the drop down, and hit Refresh Share Attachment. This will take a minute, and then it pops up. Refreshing your share attachment, we're going to replace it with this current information. You hit Save, and there it is. There's your image. So we can do one more right here. So we have this cool horoscope test. Let's just try it first. Refresh Share Attachment. And you can see how it pops up and this is blank. This is because Facebook believes still that there is no image associated with this, or it's the wrong image. So again, simply copy this link, go to the Facebook Object Debugger, which is in the Facebook for Developers, paste your link in there, and you can hit Show Existing Scrape Information if you want, which will show you down here that the image is blank. So what you want to do is hit Fetch New Scrape Information. Now the Show Existing would be helpful if you don't know where the problem lies. But if you've already corrected the problem on your website and tested it by trying to paste a new post and it pulls the right image, then you know you've fixed the problem. Then what you want to do is hit Fetch New and Facebook will grab it all over again and see that you have corrected the problem. Here's your image. Then all you need to do is go back here and hit Refresh Share Attachment with the new scraped information that Facebook has found, and it will share the correct image. Hit save, and there it is. That is how to correct your old Facebook posts without having to post them as a new post.